So here's the aftermath. I knew I'd break something jumping it. As you see, I actually blew out the center of the tire. The bolt broke right through. You know, $20 Chinese for the tires and rims and foams. But one set down, good thing I have another set right here. Look at that. Another set of tires. Although these were $20 Japanese ones too. One down. What do I do with the other three now? I wonder if they'd fit on that. Doubt it.